Hi guys, welcome to my channel, Daniel in Dublin. I'm back to my channel after 2 weeks, but I was busy and after I was sick, I'm almost okay, because I still have a problem with my ears. I work in a draft for 1 week and last week just everything started to paralyze me. I got some antibiotic and some stuff and it's better, but almost better. Hopefully like 2-3 days and everything back to normal with my left ear. Yeah, my plan for today, because I have nothing to do and I just don't want to stay in bed anymore because I'm getting crazy. And I think it's even worse. I start have a headache and I feel bad. It's better to do something. I have a hat and jacket and everything just because I'm sitting in a car. I just undress myself. My plan for today is to go to the Butler's factory. The Butler's factory in Dublin have a Butler's experience and I want to see this experience. I never hear about this before. I remember one time I checked the opening hours and they are Saturday and Sunday they are closed. Why today I have the opportunity to go and see the place? I can't wait. Maybe that will be the best chocolate ever. But I just need to go there more mentally to keep my brain busy. They stay in the bed, takes another tablet. Yeah, I think that's helped me more than doing nothing. Okay guys, I'm on the way. Today it's 6 degrees, not that bad, but it's very cold. It's bright and blue sky, but it's very cold. We go into Butler's, see you there. My main drink was Coca-Cola, only 4-6 liters per day. Yeah, I know it's very bad, what's happened. I'm already in Butler's factory, the Butler's, and we have a chocolate tour. Here we are. Yeah, can't wait to go inside and see how it looks like. I'm ready to go. I didn't expect this and this, but it's cool. White's always cool, yeah? I'm lucky because it's one very big group of Italians. But this group will go first. And I will be small group, just like 10 people. And we can see the factory with peace and quiet. This demonstration room will be for everyone, but will be like small tour right now. Very nice. factory, it's Finnish. Was really cool experience, and on the end we did elephant repaint. Actually, I got a different vision how to decorate the elephant, but it's not that easy because the white chocolate is thick and you have a big brush, and even you try to do this the best how it's